some real estate here in my bag. So we bought a pack of cigarettes, and this is my
5 miles in. Everybody happy? Yep. Yeah. Okay. Come on.
I'm wet. I'm cold, but I'm loving it.
Day two. Two, two. One. My goodness, it was so wet. Thunder, lightning. Ugh. Intense getting out of San Diego. These guys, they did great. Day two, beautiful country, and we're still going up and down, 3,500 feet. Great trip so far. See ya.
Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw.
Transcontinental, 2016. All right, we're in Jacumba Springs, California. Behind me is the existing fence, keeping the Mexicans out. The one that Donald Trump, who hopefully by the time we all see this is going to be a footnote in history, the one he's going to improve upon. When this fence hits the hills, there are gaps in the fence, and that's where they come across. Many patrols here. We had patrol guards on ATVs, choppers. It's big business. We got to keep those Mexicans out, and when we get them all out, a head of lettuce is going to cost $15. She said the man in the gabardine suit was his... What's growing in the field here?
Sunflowers.
Sunflowers. Yes. Anything else around here?
No. Well, alfalfa.
Alfalfa, yep.
Wheat.
See?
Sudan.
Yeah. Very good agricultural country, I think, eh?
That's good, yeah.
Yeah?
Good weather, too.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Gracias, senor.
All right.
All right.
I am impressed with California's bicycle routes. I appreciate the bicycle lanes. I would go down the 13-mile downhill anytime if there were a way to get to it other than climbing 13 miles. And I was very impressed with the sand dunes. That was one of my favorite things. I had no idea that there was a national park associated with the dune buggy capital of the world. It's Glamis, California.
Yeah.
Hey, we're on our way from Brawley at Cattle Call to Palo Verde this evening. It's been a warm day. A lot of dunes, beautiful dunes. Saw a roadrunner and about 1,000 sheep. Been a great ride. Looking forward to the second half.
I don't know.
This is one great way to see a country.